Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are fine by the grace of God. I am also fine. Dear students, are you studying your second term notes? I believe so. Because the notes is given to you, I believe that you all are studying your notes. So, let's see the whole notes which is given to you. You can follow these notes. Number one is given, word meaning. You need to memorize this word meaning for the detailed notes. Number two is given, look at the picture and write their occupations. We already discussed in first class about occupations. I will give the picture and you have to write the occupation's name. Number three is given here. Model question 5. Exercise 1, 2, 3. You can see this model question in your English grammar book. Number 4. Today we will discuss about number 4. Now let's go to today's lesson. Today we will discuss about unit 23. You can take your book. Everybody take your EFT book and take a pencil for writing in the book, and pen and CW notebook you may need. Let's study the portion. Here is written lesson 23. What do they do? Who are they? Today we'll know about two animals. One is animal and one is bird. This is, can you see in your book also? Someone is sleeping. Who is sleeping? Yes, cat. It is already morning, but the cat is still sleeping. Okay, let's see some opposite words. Here is given, you can see quick, slow, early, late, clean, dirty, active, lazy. Activity B is given, read this passage. Okay, let's read. I am a cat. আমি একটি বিড়াল. ইন দ্য মর্নিং আই এম লেজি অ্যান্ড স্লো. সকালবেলা আমি অলস এবং ধীর গতি থাকি. আই গেট আপ লেট, আমি দেরি করে উঠি. ইন দ্য আফটারনুন আই এম অ্যাক্টিভ, বিকেলবেলা আমি অনেক অ্যাক্টিভ থাকি, চালু থাকি. আই ক্যাচ র্যাটস, আমি ইঁদুর ধরি. আমরা জানি বিড়াল ইঁদুর ধরে এবং রাতের বেলায় তারা ইঁদুর ধরতে বেশি পারে, কারণ রাতের বেলা সব চুপচাপ থাকে এবং বিড়াল সেই থাকে যখন ইঁদুর বের হয় রাতের বেলায় ইঁদুর ধরে. আই এম কুইক, আই এম আ ক্লিন অ্যানিমাল, আমি একটা পরিষ্কার পরিচ্ছন্ন প্রাণী. আই ওয়াশ মাইসেলফ এভরিডে, আমি নিজেকে প্রতিদিন পরিষ্কার করি. সো স্টুডেন্টস, ভেরি ইজি, ইউ ক্যান আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড বাই রিডিং দিস প্যাসেজ about the cat. Okay, let's solve activity C. Here is given, read again, say true or false. I hope you all understand about this story. You will be able to tell how, what will be here. Number one is given, the cat gets up early in the morning. Is it true? No. Because the cat gets up late. It's not gets up early in the morning. So it will be F. You can write in your book F with pencil. Number two is given, the cat is lazy in the morning. Yes, it is lazy in the morning. So it will be T. Number three, the cat is active in the afternoon. Yes, it is active in the afternoon. Write T. Number four, the cat washes rats. Very funny, isn't it? The cat doesn't wash rats, it catches rats. So it will be F. Number five, the cat is a clean animal. Yes, here is written, I am a clean animal. So it will be T. The cat doesn't wash itself. No, because here is given I wash myself every day. So it should be F. Okay, dear students, go to next page. You can follow your textbook. Lessons 4 and 6. Lesson 4 and 6, what do they do? Here is, you can see one picture is here. Can you understand whose picture is it? Is it? Yes, this is a crow sitting on a tree. Do you know crow? Yes, we can see. Here, I am a crow. Ami hoy ekti kath. I live in a tree. Ami gache bash kori. I get up early in the morning. Ami khub shakale uthi. I am active all day. Ami shara din byasto thaki. Korm kaje byasto thaki, chalu thaki. I fly in the sky and look for food. Ami akash diye jokhon ure berai ebong khabar khujte thaki. Kothay khabar ache? Kothay khabar ache? Sometimes I take food from people. Majhe majhe kokhono kokhono ami lokder kach theke khabar niye nei. I am very quick. Ami khub chalu, khub chalak, khub taratari ami kaj korte pari. Sometimes I eat dirty things. Kokhono kokhono ami moila jinish kheye thaki. TBTB, here is given. Read again. Say true or false. You can follow me. The crow lives in a tree. You can write. You can see here also. The crow is sitting on a tree. So it will be T. The crow lives in a tree. Number two is given. The crow gets up late in the morning. No. The crow gets up early in the morning. Here is written. So it should be F. Number three, the crow is lazy. Is it? No. The crow is very quick. Here she is telling I am very quick. So the crow is not lazy. It should be A. The crow is lazy will be F. Number four, the crow takes food from people. Yes, here is written, I take food from people. So, it should be T. The crow is slow. No, the crow is very quick. Here is written, I am very quick. I am active all day. So, it is not slow. It should be F. The crow doesn't eat dirty things. No, it will be also F because here is telling sometimes I eat dirty things. So, write F. Okay, friends, students, did you complete? I hope so. Now we'll solve activity C. You look at the picture in your textbook also. There is a picture. You have to understand what is telling this picture. Here is written, you need to circle. I am a cow or goat. Can you understand what is it? I am sure because this is a cow. So you can circle here, cow. I am a cow. I live in a stream or shed. Do you know where the cow lives? Yes, the cow lives in a shed. I get up early or late? I get up early. I am a slow or quick? I am a slow animal because the cow walks slowly, not so fast. So you will circle slow here. Okay, dear students, did you understand about this unit 23? About two animals. One is cat, another is crow. Okay, students, now we will go through about model question 8. We already discussed about this text about this passage in your English for Today book. Now we'll discuss about this passage. You see, read the given text carefully and answer the questions now. 1, 2, 3. Here is given, I am a cat. In the morning, I am lazy and slow. I get up late. In the afternoon, I am active. I catch rats. I am quick. I am a clean animal. I wash myself every day. Just we have studied. And here about the crow also same thing is given. I am a crow. I live in a tree. I get up early in the morning. I am active all day. I fly in the sky and look for food. Sometimes I take food from people. I am very quick. Sometimes I eat dirty things. So now we will solve this model question. You no need to write in your CW book. You can follow also your grammar book for this solution. Yeah, the first one is matching. Word meaning. Write, match the meaning with the word. Column A is given some words and column B, there are given more word meaning of these words. So let's find, no need to write. You can follow me just to know. And for study, you can also follow your book. Here, number A, cat. Do you know what the meaning of cat is? Cat means holding something. That is, it should be hold. Lazy. Lazy, slow in motion. Who is slow in motion is called lazy. Food. Food is things that people or animals eat. So, food should be here. Quick. Quick is fast, is fast in doing thing. So it will be here. And number 5 is dirty. Dirty means another synonyms is filthy, which is not clean, that is unclean, filthy. Okay students, can you understand? I sure you understood. Next item is given, fill in the blanks. Let's go. Fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks with appropriate words from the passage. Here is given fill in the blanks. But in your book, the words, clue words are given. But I will not give you the clue words. You have to read the passage and you have to fill in the blanks. So let's try to fill. A cat is dash animal. Do you know? A cat is a clean animal. A cat is lazy and slow. You can write lazy and slow. The cat washes itself every day. Washes. Why here we'll write washes? Because the cat is singular. We should give es or make the verb plural. Number D, the dash lives in a tree. Do you know? Yes, the crow. We already know from the patches, the crow lives in a tree. The crow is very quick. Here will be quick animal. So, we'll write the crow is very quick. Next, we'll go. Next item, number 2, read the following statements, write true if the statement is true and write false if the statement is false. We have already done in your textbook two true and false, one about cat, one about crow. Here is given 5 true and false, 6 true and false, mixing together about cat and about crow. Let's solve. The crow is a clean animal. No, it should be F. A crow sometimes steals food from people. Yes, it is true. It should be T. The crow gets up at night. No, the crow gets up early in the morning, so it should be F. A crow is active all day. Yes, it will be T. A cat washes itself every day. Yes, we have read that a cat washes itself every day. A crow eats rotten things. Yes, do you know the meaning of rotten? This is spoiled things, dirty things, pocha jinis. Rotten means pocha. So, a crow eats rotten things. Okay, friends, did you understand? I hope so. Now we'll go for activities number 3. Here question answer is given. You can follow this question answer and you have to study from this video or from the book also. There is given the solution. Let's go through one time. A. When is the cat lazy? The cat is lazy in the morning. What does the cat catch? The cat catches the rats. Where does the crow live? The crow lives in the tree. Who flies in the sky? The crow flies in the sky. What does the crow eat? The crow eats dirty things. When does the crow get up? The crow gets up early in the morning. So, dear students, I hope you all understand about this unit 23, about two animals. One is cat, one is bird, crow. So, you have to understand this and you have to solve the model question. From this story, from this unit, you will have the model question. You have to answer all this. So, no more today, dear student. One thing to inform you, next class will not give you the video class. We'll have Zoom class and we'll let you know by your SMS and you can get the routine from your website also. So, dear students, thank you. Be safe and be healthy. God bless you. Bye-bye.